Hello kids, good morning to all of you. Welcome to the English class. The main objective of today's class is to teach you how to solve an unseen passage. In order to solve an unseen passage, you should read the passage very carefully and write the meanings of difficult words also. Let's start the reading of the passage and you will write the meanings of difficult words with me. Now, open your comprehension and more book on page number 3. Now kids, let's start reading the passage. Meena likes school. Underline the word likes. Likes means love. Meena likes to draw. She likes to color. Meena likes to draw animals in a jungle. Underline the word jungle. Jungle means forest. F-O-R-E-S-T. She can draw very well. Meena has a little brother, Sunil. Underline the word little. Little means younger. Y-O-U-N-G-E-R. He loves the pictures Meena draws. In these lines, we came to know about a girl named Meena. She likes to draw the pictures of animals in a jungle. She has a younger brother named Sunil. He loves the pictures that Meena draws. Now, next paragraph. Meena also likes to write. She writes neatly. Underline the word neatly. Neatly means in a neat way. She wants to complete the English questions her teacher has given them. Then Meena wants to read a story book. Meena loves to read stories. She likes the story of Aladdin. Underline the word complete. Complete means finish. F-I-N-I-S-H. In these lines, Meena also likes to write. She likes in a very neat and clean manner. She also completes her English work that teacher has given her. Meena wants to read the stories of Aladdin. Next paragraph. Meena and her friend Haseena sit under a tree to eat their lunch. Meena has brought a sandwich and some fruit. Haseena has brought a chapati and some vegetable. They share their food with each other. Share means divide. D-I-V-I-D-E. They eat, they laugh, they talk, they watch children playing on the slide. They finish their lunch and play with other children. In these lines, Meena and her friend Haseena are eating their lunch and sitting under a tree. Meena has brought sandwich and Haseena has brought chapati. With vegetable, they both share their food with each other. After finishing their lunch, they play with the friends in the park. Now kids, come to next page. We will start reading. Lunch break is for eating, talking and playing. Tring tring rings the bell. It is time to go back to the classroom. Meena will study maths now. She loves maths. Meena loves school. In these lines, after taking their lunch, they went back to their classes. Lunch break is for eating, talking and playing. Meena loves to do maths. She loves school. Now kids, I will ask you cross questions. Question is, what does Meena like to draw? Answer is, Meena likes to draw animals in a jungle. Next question is, what does Meena like to read? Answer is, Meena likes to read stories of Aladdin. Next question is, what do Meena and Haseena eat? Answer is Meena and Haseena are eating their lunch. Next question is what is lunch break for? Answer is lunch break is for eating, talking and playing. Next question is what do Meena and Haseena do after finishing their lunch? Answer is Meena and Haseena played with other children after finishing their lunch. Next question is what do Meena and Haseena do when the bell rings? Answer is Meena and Haseena went back to their classrooms when the bell rings. Now kids, I hope you all have understood how to solve an unseen passage on your books. Let's recall the main points of the unseen passage. Read the paragraph thoroughly, focus on the main points, write the meanings of difficult words. After reading, read the question and find out their answers from the paragraph. Thank you.